There are five grace gifts that are given: apostles, prophets, evangelists, pastors, and teachers for the work of the ministry. You cannot call yourself any of those offices unless the Lord calls you to that. It's not some job. It's not something that we just randomly study for, and it's not something that gives us qualifications in our own selves. No, it's a call.